In this video, I'm going to show you how to create hyperlinks in Word in page footers. I've got open here my program, and in this particular program, I've also got lots of pages with all my daily resources attached. Now, I've already gone and hyperlinked so that when I click on my program, it goes to the right page. However, once I'm on this page, there's nothing at the moment that I can click on to take me back to my daily program. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a footer with a hyperlink back to that main page. So first of all, I want to add a footer. I'm going to double click down the bottom of the page, and this opens up my footer. You can see at the moment the footer is section 2 and it's the same as previous. I might want to add a page number, so let's do that first, and we're going to add the page number at the bottom, and I'm going to add my page number as a plain number in the middle. Then I'm going to add in my hyperlink. So what I'm going to do first of all is go up to my home tab and make sure my cursor is aligned to the right, and then I'm going to type in daily program. I can then highlight that, just the daily program. And then I'm going to press Ctrl K on my keyboard to insert a hyperlink. I'm going to choose a place in this document. And then I'm going to click on top of the document. This will bring me up to my first page. Click OK. And now I've got that daily program appearing on every page. And when I click there, pressing Ctrl and clicking, it brings me up to the top of my document.